No one should have to go hungry, but there are people where you live who do. I'm Charlie Hanneman with 5 News, and I'm proud to partner with Area Boy Scouts for Scouting for Food. Be on the lookout Saturday, February 4th, as local scouts will pass out bags just like this in your neighborhood. The scouts will come back the next Saturday to pick up your filled bag, or you can drop them off at your local Harps or Price Cutter location. Scouting for Food, presented by Harps and 5 News.